One man is dead after drowning at Cataract Falls in Owen County. The Indiana Department of Natural Resources says Mario Luis Cardoza of Terre Haute died yesterday. Witnesses say Cardoza had been swimming and appeared to get tired before he disappeared underwater. The department says the area has several signs posted that say swimming is prohibited. Indiana conservation officers are investigating. The Department of Natural Resources says no foul play is suspected.